overlap in the needs and in the interests between the people who come to interactive and film and music.
It's a pretty amazing mix of people from all kind of different backgrounds.
And that's what this festival is great at, because when you've got a festival that celebrates music and cinema and interactive technologies, probably one of the few festivals in the world that actually have all of those things combined coming together in one place under one roof.
And the overlap between the industries is amazing for us, because they're recognizing products that they wouldn't have exposure to at such niche shows.
A totally different crowd changes over in the middle, and it's a way to reach, I guess, more than one demographic. So
it's the intersection of interactive media, social media, and music, which is what our company's all about. So it was really a natural fit for us.
Our company is our little baby, and we wanted to come to South By to show it off and get good feedback and, you know, spread awareness about our brand and what we do.
It's a great event to come out and really meet face to face with the customers we do have around the world.
I thought the panel discussions were fabulous, and a lot of the different talks that, you know, they made available to us as an exhibitor were truly a bonus.
This is our big year, because this is a huge launch for us, but I definitely want to be back next year. It's an awesome place.
Well, I think any place that you gather people through creating an exchange of ideas is an extremely positive thing, and I think that the concept of this festival and the convergence concept of it is critically important in the transmedia world that we live in today.